This is the first video in a series of videos for Math 127 at Nevada State College. This precalculus course is more precisely described as a course in trigonometry, which is the study of triangles. As we go through this course, we're going to discover that circles play an extremely important role in our understanding of triangles. We will also look at the algebra of trigonometric functions, as this is an important preparation for calculus. Before we talk about the structure of the course, we need to take a moment to talk about Bloom's taxonomy. Bloom's taxonomy is simply a model that we can use in an educational context that helps us to understand how deeply we have learned something. At the lowest level, we simply have the ability to remember information. At the highest level, we have the ability to create new ideas built upon the ideas we've generated working our way up the chart. This course is structured towards trying to drive you to the highest levels of learning. We will do this by following the pattern of a pre-class activity to prepare you for class, followed by learning activities both in class and as homework. The activities are built upon each other, and when put together, they represent a broad understanding of the topic. The pre-class preparation consists of watching videos and completing the corresponding worksheet. The worksheet is modeled directly from the videos, so if you watch the videos, you should be able to complete the worksheet. These will generally target the lower levels of Bloom's taxonomy so that we have a foundation to build on in class. The learning activities will be about getting more practice with the ideas by putting you into new situations and asking you to use what you learned before class. If you think of math as a set of rigid rules that must be memorized and followed, then you will not be very successful at learning math. Math is much more about connecting ideas together and then communicating those connections to others. Yes, there are some mechanical things that you'll need to learn about how math operates, but the real math begins when you start trying to apply what you've learned. It's the difference between watching a sport and playing a sport. There's something different that happens when you actually do it as opposed to simply being an observer. When you reach the highest levels of understanding, you will be able to create your own problems using the concepts from the section. All of these experiences are designed to build as deep of an understanding of precalculus as possible, which will help set you up for success in calculus.